about Pucci is, of course, the original prints that they use and the colors, because it's such a different show, especially for Milan. Kate Moss for Topshop, yes.
Super génial, trop top.
Coming near you in the store. Everybody line up.
Funky, trop drôle, samedi, trop cool, extra sympa, puissant, dément, piscine, villa, champagne, taxi, ify, Dolby, Botox, glamour, sexy, crazy.
T'es trop VIP. T'es trop VIP. Stories from Kate and Shalom, and back in the day when, you know, everything was great, champagne was flowing off the walls, but those days are gone, I think. Two martinis in the hotel lobby, though. I mean, you know, you have to keep things going, but always time for a martini. Very dirty. Italian wine, and I'm out the door.
Delicious definition, make them boys go loco. They want my treasure, so they get their pleasures from my boca. You can see me, you can't squeeze me. I ain't easy, I ain't sleazy. I got reasons why I tease them boys, just come and go like seasons. Perfect lips, but I ain't promiscuous. And if you were suspicious, all that shit is fictitious.
It's a big show, but it's always been really nice and great clothes, amazing handbags. I think some of the best in the world. I love the handbags here. And it's always a very good, you know, English in Milan. It's always a very good kind of like vibe backstage. I'm trying to keep up with the schedule and the madness and everything, but you know, it's very tight this season. It's been a lot of very late nights, a lot of late fittings.
I'm the F to the E, R, G, the I, the E, and can no other lady put it down like me. I'm burglish, my body's broken.
This season, I'm trying the more resting. I'll go out in Paris, though, a little bit.
Okay.
Live from Fashion Week, and we're going to talk about high heels and clothes. So we're trying to find and answer these questions. Penguins, who are they? Where are they from? And why are they here? Lily, 1 second. Lily, please. So what do you think about the penguin situation?
Yeah. Who are they and where are they from?
So let's just, who can we torture this morning? Amina.
Hi, Irina. How are you? How was your day today?
It was fantastic.
So where are we right now?
Iceland.
Oh, you're too bad in doing an interview. I just stole it.
Are we rolling? Are we rolling? Daria. So, one question, please. What do you think about the penguin situation?
It's getting worse and worse.
Freya, you're Danish. Do you have penguins in Denmark?
No.
There we have it. So there are no penguins in Denmark. This is Irina Lazareanu, live from Paris. Back to you, Tom. It's a great energy and it's a great vibe. And I mean, I'm learning to multitask for him. He's a photographer, he's a designer, he's a mentor to a lot of people. I mean, not transform you into a character, but put you into a contest. It doesn't take away your personality and really kind of goes, which is really interesting. He has this amazing quality of seeing behind, kind of, you know, really seeing you for who you are, and that little spark, that little thing that somebody might have that other people don't necessarily see. I just thought I was gonna get inside the guys, you know, the photographers. I was like, just put my new equipment case and move me from one to the other. I just probably get there faster and I can sleep also. It's like watching a Stanley Kubrick movie. He's a bit like me. He's like the little freaky different one in fashion that people are. So I, we, you know, all the girls, we love the show. It's like a show, you know, it's more than just fashion show, it's a show. State, it's like adrenaline. You have to, because as soon as you stop, you'll collapse. So you just keep going. At least you have to get like a laugh about it. This is people freaking out because the socks are gray, not khaki. So the world will stop turning and the ground will collapse. Models are humans too, you know.
Chocolate is great, chocolate is grand. Melts in your mouth, melts in your hand. Chocolate.
Okay, the only thing I had all month, so I've got to enjoy it, right?
Chocolate is here, chocolate is now. Beans from Brazil, milk from a cow. Chocolate is love. Please don't mention the chemical connection. Chocolate makes in my head. It's Christmas, I'm drinking, eating Hershey bars and thinking, if I can't be in love, I'll have a truffle instead.
garden in the footsteps of my shadow. See the lights out, no one's home. In among the statues, there are nothing in the garden moves. Can you help me? Close my eyes and hold so tightly, scared of what the morning brings. Waiting for tomorrow never comes. Deep inside the empty feeling, all the night times leave me free. Imaginary voice sleeping through the door, hear my heart beats in the hallway. Echoes run around inside my head.
Do I attract you? Do I repulse you with my queasy smile?
Hi. So, what do you think about the makeup and the hair?
You like it?
You know, it's really great. It's really natural.
Natural, like,
you know, it's like that fresh when you get up in the morning, kind of glow. It's really natural. The whole concept is very, very close to reality. Who am I? That is the question. I'm Kiki. And you know I'm Kiki. No, I'm a bit higher than Pigar. I think I'm a bit more. I'm reaching the sacred curve by now.